Hi, I'm Abby Marquez, and I create cooking and food videos on TikTok. Aside from creating content myself, I also love watching viral TikTok recipes. And in today's video, we will be trying the most viral potato recipes. Okay, so first up, we're going to try the potato bubbles by Ms. She and Mr. He. This video got 80 million views on TikTok.
Two potatoes, cut at circle, boil for 30 minutes until they turn soft. Go through ice the water. Then, my favorite way to mash a potato is using a garlic press. Mix mashed potatoes, glutinous rice flour, cornstarch or potato starch, salt and pepper. Knead the dough until smooth, roll and cut into the shape you like. You can use a fork to press some pattern. Deep fry over medium heat for 5 minutes until they turn light golden. Then deep fry over high heat for 30 more seconds until they turn golden brown. Chili powder or ketchup.
All right, super excited to try this. Let's cook some potatoes. First things first, we're gonna cut our potatoes just like this. Para kapag nilaga natin siya, pwede natin siyang ganun at mabalatan. I hope it works. This goes into boiling water until it's soft and fully cooked. Okay, now we have our boiled potatoes. What we're gonna do is put them in an ice bath to make the peeling easier. Tayo ay na-scam, guys. So I think this is inspired by tomato con kasi, or what people do on tomatoes is, this is the tomato, the top part you score, and then you put it in boiling water so that the skin is mas madali siya matuklap. Ayan. So let's try the second one. Okay, okay. Wala guys, hindi siya gumana. TikTok, you're such a liar. Now we have our boiled and peeled potatoes. Nagulat kayo, dumami, no? Thank you, Chef Martin. Pero ang kailangan lang talaga natin, guys, ay 300 grams. Our superhero of the day, potato ricer. Pangarap ko to, guys. Nung naging content creator na lang ako, naka-XP, gumamit ng ganito. It's basically a large garlic press. Ayan. O, diba? Alright! So now we have here our mashed potatoes. We're gonna add glutinous rice flour and cornstarch. We're also gonna season this with salt and pepper. And we're gonna get our hands dirty. Now it's turned into a ball. Just gonna roll this into a very long shape. Finally, we are going to get a fork. Put a fork shape. So now we have all of our potato bubbles shaped nicely. We are going to fry them. In the first fry, we're trying to just cook it slightly. We're not looking for golden brown color yet because we're gonna fry this again. They're actually crunchy already. Pero ramdamang fragile sila. Later, when we double fry this, we're gonna expect it to have the final golden brown color and the crunchy exterior. Let me tell you about my content creation journey. So I actually started TikTok on January of 2022. Right now, I'm on my way to 1 million followers. Wow! Really, guys, if you're into cooking and filmmaking or just really sharing your culinary knowledge or your recipes online, just go for it. That's what I did. Nung una, I didn't really think of it as a career. It was just a hobby. But really, guys, it's an industry and it's actually very sustainable. While I'm on TikTok only, Instagram Reels, I'm also trying this long-form content thanks to FEATR. Hey guys, thanks to Erwan for seeing the potential in me. Okay. So now it's time to double fry the first batch of potato bubbles. Oh my God, guys, these look mouth-watering. So we finally got that golden brown color. I have here a plate lined with parchment paper because that's how it was presented on TikTok. You hear that, guys? Beautiful. Serve it with a side of ketchup. Initiating crunch test. Finally, guys, it's time to taste our potato bubbles. And we're going to dip it in ketchup. Cheers! Mm-hmm. It's super crispy. Yung exterior niya, very, very light. But you get that crunch pa rin. and the interior is so creamy, it's so fluffy, and because of that glutinous rice flour, you get a little bit of chew on it. Super successful. I give this a 10 out of 10. Would recommend. Okay? Now let's try the second one. This is from Patrick Zainali. It got 30 million views on TikTok, and it's cheese sticks, potato cheese sticks. This one is very different. Let's see how he makes it.
Today we're making potato cheese sticks, and it's so easy to make. It only takes 4 ingredients. That is so creamy and delicious. First, we're gonna need 2 russet potatoes. Peel them up and roughly chop them. Now we wanna boil the potatoes until they're super soft. Oh! We're gonna mix in 1/2 cup of cornstarch, about 1 cup of mozzarella cheese, and some salt. Pop this into the freezer for about 30 minutes. Now we're gonna fry these up until golden brown. And there you have it, potato cheese sticks.
That was it, guys. It's just 4 ingredients. That was so easy. We can do that. Let's do it right now. We have here 1 kilo of boiled potatoes. We're again going to use this potato ricer. Ibigay mo na lahat ng makakaya mo. Cornstarch. And also, what makes this a cheese stick is the cheese. Duh. Salt to taste. And now we're going to knead this until it forms into a ball. Okay, so now it's formed into one homogeneous ball. We are going to transfer this into a Ziploc bag. Why? Because this Ziploc bag will allow us to shape. O, diba? Yung mga TikTok, hindi nila pinapakita yung mga ganitong behind the scenes. They make it look so easy. So, hindi ko na to gagawin ng super perfect. Dahil nothing is perfect in this world. So, now this goes into the freezer for 20 minutes. So let's just cut this into fries or sticks. Ay, ang ganda! So super satisfying! Hindi dumikit sa blade. So now let's fry these potato cheese sticks. 10 minutes have passed. Hindi, joke lang. Actually, hindi ko alam. Sobrang tagal na namin itong piniprito. And na-reach niya na finally yung pagka-golden brown. And unfortunately, during the frying process, nag-leak yung cheese into the oil. So, naruin yung structure. Ayan, kita nyo naman. Naging hollow sa loob. Pero syempre, titikman pa rin natin yan. I think what went wrong was the video originally used russet potatoes, which has more starch than the kind of potatoes we have here, which is just the local potatoes. If you're going to make this at home, I think what you should do is add more starch in the form of cornstarch, flour, or potato starch. That would be better if you're using local potatoes. Okay, so now let's plate these potato cheese sticks. Nice. We've made a few errors. So for today, this recipe, we will call it a fail. Cheesy mashed potatoes. I saw it from Newt. It got 26 million views. And it says a caption, it's also Aligot. Aligot. Our French resident here. How do you pronounce that?
Pomme
Aligot. Instant French girl, okay? Which is mashed potatoes with a little bit of garlic, and traditionally it says here it's made from fresh thom or cheese made from Switzerland or the French Alps. But TikTok says we can make it with more accessible cheese like mozzarella or Gruyère. Let's watch.
Have you guys ever seen mukbangers eat that stretchy cheese? Because whenever I see that, I'm always like, the things that I would do just for one bite. So today, we're gonna try to make it. We're gonna start off by peeling some Yukon gold potatoes and cut them into small chunks so that they can cook a lot faster. Let them vibe in a small pot and pour enough cold water to cover them completely, along with a lot of kosher salt. Once it reaches a boil, we're gonna lower the heat and let it simmer for about 15 minutes. Drain out the water, and using a potato ricer, we're gonna squish the potatoes back into the pot.
Ooh, this reminds me of pimple
popping. Now throw in your garlic, butter, heavy whipping cream, along with about half of your Gruyere and mozzarella cheese. You want to mix it until your cheese completely melts. And once that happens, throw in the rest of your cheese and keep mixing. Wait for it.
Huh?
Now it might look a little bit chunky, but that's actually the lighting and reflection in my-
Add some parsley!
I ate this with some Korean fried chicken and it was actually insane. Oh yeah, don't forget to get your dad or your single mom a Father's Day gift and make it meaningful too.
For example, I got my dad a subscription.
Okay, that looks so good. I already have a hot pan and the mashed potatoes. Basically, we're just going to add all the ingredients to this pan. So we have here cream. This is Gruyere and mozzarella. So this is the substitute that we are going to use for the tom. So when you're using cheese and adding it to hot sauces or hot dishes, you have to make sure that you do it little by little and also you have relatively low heat on. Ito yung hindi natin gagayahin kay Newt kasi si Newt ay gumamit ng minced garlic lang. 3 cloves of garlic in. And just, we're just gonna pound this. We're just going to add a little bit of salt para mas madali siyang mag-break down. Good to go and add it to your mashed potatoes. Just melt all the ingredients together. Pagod na ako, sis. Karina ko pa hinahalo to. Chef Martin, please take the floor. Cute.
Ang kailangan mo sa potatoes, yung waxier variety. Hindi siya starch. Common sa atin. Kasi sa atin, basta local potatoes.
True.
And what do? Maghalo lang ng maghalo.
So, pinakita ba sa atin sa TikTok na ganito, kahirap maghalo ng patatas? Hindi. This is the real thing. This is the real deal. You need 2 people to do this recipe. Kailangan mo ng sub. Moment of truth. Yes! We got it, guys! I think it's a matter of temp na lang. Okay. So, this is successful. We did it, guys. We nailed it. May ko-confess kami ni Chef Martin. Nagdagdag kami ng heavy cream. Dahil kanina pa namin ito binubugbog, tapos hindi siya nagpo-form. Pom aligu. Mmm! Lasang cheese. Okay, so that is it, guys. After seeing the process of preparing these, we realized na when we watched videos on TikTok, with the time limit they have, 1 minute, 30 second videos, hindi talaga nila mapapakita lahat ng steps dun sa cooking process. They can't really expound on the specifications ng ingredients. That's why we have to be careful when we're trying these recipes ourselves. Expect some changes or some adjustments from your end. Well, generally, all of these were really good. My favorite would be the potato bubbles because ito yung wala talagang palya. Very stable yung recipe niya. So, I hope you guys learned a lot and enjoy this video. If you did, please leave a like and subscribe to FEATR's YouTube channel. And also, if you have requests or anything na viral TikTok recipes you want to try next time, just leave it in the comments. And also, guys, if you have the time, you can check out my TikTok at Abigail F. Marquez and see all the weird things that we will try. I also do a lot of food experiments on my channel. See you guys next time and try these potato recipes at home.